Oh, hi there. This is Tony, and welcome into my world of theater. From 2015 to 2018, I was actively involved in my high school theater program at Home Murray School. Started in the tech crew as a set builder and a spotlight operator, joined the cast just a few months later, and I eventually took some bigger roles in the later shows of my high school theater career. Here is the first ever theater production I participated in, Romeo and Juliet. I was a shadow in the right-hand corner that no one really noticed. However, this experience really brought me into the theater community. I went on stage during our winter musical that year, Annie, and I had so much fun in the ensemble. Musical theater showed me American politics for the first time in Hooverville, and I remember vividly about singing NYC out loud before going on stage each evening in matinee, as well as hitting the table clumsily with a pair of tap shoes.
Make way for John D. Rockefeller.
How'd it go, Dale?
7 million people in the city and you can't sell one lousy apple.
I do have sympathy for the millions of Americans who are now ragged, hungry, and homeless.
Ragged!
Hungry!
Homeless!
Away the papers.
It was Guys and Dolls. I was assigned to a bunch of different ensemble roles, and there was a quick change where I had exactly 12 seconds to change and run around the backstage to reappear on the other side to get into this very scene. Our theater program extended far beyond the well-rehearsed plays and musicals. In 2015, 16 theater kids completed a swing dance number for a talent show, all student-directed, student-choreographed, and we found time to practice ourselves.
Oh, you gotta jump, child. Then you ain't 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 gotta jump, child. What good thing about it?
were in town as a huge ensemble show was so much fun for me, who had always been in the ensemble. I was tiny town for the most part. We had 5 weeks for all the preparations and performances. It was a very tight schedule, and the music is more difficult than the other shows. We managed to pull through, and it became my favorite show. The theater program at Hall Murray exposed us to all forms of theatrical arts. Other than plays and musicals, we put on cabarets, variety shows, and stage readings. Big Fish original Broadway cast recording has since become my favorite soundtrack and my go-to music. Sometimes we took our little performances to a different level. This time we went down to the Pantasia Theater in Minneapolis to perform for the Charlie Awards.
Ben Bakken and friends.
In Drowsy Chaperone, I was, again, an ensemble member. However, I tap danced. Learn something new every show. Lastly, it was a Christmas variety show of the 2017 where I took the center stage. I was in more than half of the numbers in the show, and I was lead singer and dancer in several ones.
Thank you. see how this could be the greatest gift of all.
Thank you.
nice to have you here. I'd like to sing about all the things your eyes and mine can see.
So hop aboard your turntable.
Oh,
step into Christmas with me, yeah. And keep smiling through the days. If we can help you entertain you, oh, we can find a way.
So Merry Christmas, one and all. There's no place I'd rather be
than asking you if you'll mind stepping into Christmas.
Was another big section of my theater career in high school. I started my theater career in the tech crew and ended it with another tech experience. In the Cynic Workshop, we built our stage from scratch, things as small as a cave to as big as a mansion with an airplane were all built by the tech crew members and our fearless leader, Team Money, Mr. Morris. We traveled with a cast to perform in the statewide competitions. Years, 15 productions, and countless small performances. That sums up my theater career in high school. I put in so much time to this program I love, and I have developed some skills that will benefit me for the rest of my existence, whether doing theater in the future or not. Thank you very much, HMT.